birth week, I have answered it. Show you my last slams that I have. There's some Instagram shout outs. So I got this iPhone for Christmas. This pop socket and my money's in there. We're gonna say who the night is shout out. Let me see. I'm going to Instagram right now. I might not just do Instagram shout. I might do Twitter. So, I have Instagram, Twitter. I have Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, Snapchat, and Messenger. And I know. But we're going to do some Instagram followers first. So, the first one is Alex Wasabi. You know, Alex Wasabi is my favorite subscriber. Okay, let's see. So, I'm gonna go to mine, which my account is Kenny Boone. I have 3 posts, 38 followers, 23 follow week. So, this is my Instagram. If you wanna follow me, if he'll clear up, hopefully. Not gonna clear up, so I'm just gonna check that. Kennedy Boone is on Instagram, so let's see who's following me. And I'm picking is Michael Jenkins. So, whoever you are. Okay, wherever you are, you're getting a shout out. It's not gonna clear up. Hold on, let's go back. It's not gonna clear. I don't know why. My iPad's being weird. He has 1,708 followers, and he's following 7,000. I mean, and 22. My phone's not clearing up. I just wanted to see really many. But let's get started with what we're gonna do in the video. So, in the video, I'm gonna show you my last 2 previous slimes because my other ones got ruined. One got poured out on the carpet. So, these are my only 2 left, which I'm sorry, Trinity, because I still have her container. This is her mom's container. But I'm gonna make more slime if I can. I could, but my glue is not opening. My mom put it way too tight, and now I can't open it. So this is my glitter fluffy slime, because at first it wasn't this color, and it just cleared up because we let it sit for a while. So then it turned into this, but when I got home, I needed to add borax, so it wasn't so sticky and weird to play with. So it was actually, it's fluffy because we added shaving cream. We added a lot of shaving foam. And then it cleared up after like a few hours. So now, and we added some foam beads. Oh, I have to scoop up. It's stretchy. Can you hear that? Okay, now we're gonna pick this one up and show you the last slime I have out of my collection of slime. I had like 4 slimes. And the last one is this one. It's gone. I'll turn it off. Hold on. What? I said I was going to turn it off. What am I going to do? have to go turn my TV off, so be back. Here. I'm my last sign in the sign connection. Oh, you guys can't see, sorry. Container over there. Yeah, there we go. So,
this was a dollar donation.
So, I'm gonna make this with donation. And add glue and baking soda and borax. And it turns into this. I'm not sure any kind of dish soap works. I just know Dawn does. I've tried it before in a video. And if you want to see it, it'll be linked down in the description. And go watch it. Wow, made a bubble. That hasn't like deflated yet. Whoa, I made like a deep circle in it. So, yeah. This is baby Ariel. I have to show you some pictures of her. This is my baby that my mom babysit. She's so adorable. I actually have a few pictures of her that I'll show you. And my wallpaper also says, "Don't worry, be happy." Which I got that on the app called Girly Wallpapers. So if you want some girly wallpapers, search up girly wallpapers in your app store and you'll find it. So, I actually have some pictures of her. I actually have a video. Oh, freak, sorry. I have one video of her. I usually don't take videos, but my phone's being stupid, so hold on. I'll show you the video. Just hold up, my phone's being stupid right now. It's always like this. But I have a video of her, because I was recording her. And I was watching her. So that she wouldn't cry. Let me turn the volume up. And go. I can't really see, it's dark. I would entertain her.
Just chilling.
Okay. That's most of the video. Ariel. Now I have to show you some more pictures. I'm pretty sure I have more pictures over. So I got this picture. This picture. That was weird. These light up pictures because I put light so that you guys can see her. And so she's not so dark. So I got like some light pictures. This one. A freak. Cancel. Yeah, this one. She was kind of smiling. And.
Santa could know. If you're naughty or nice, each year as you grow. For hundreds of years, it's been a big secret, and now can be shared and promise to keep it. At holiday time, Santa sends me to you. I watch and report on all that you do. My job's an assignment from Santa himself. I am his helper, a friendly scout elf. First time I come to the place you call home, Cozy must give me my name, Leo. Once you have finished, my mission can start. What will you call me, Marco Wizard?
My elf's name, Marco.
Will it be Fado, Critto, or Clyde? Should be cute too, but you must decide.
Ariel's crying. In the background, she's crying.
Each night while you're sleeping, to Santa I'll fly, to the North Pole right through the dark sky. Of course, Christmas magic helps me to be good. I laugh with my friends and report to Saint Nick. I tell him if you've been good or been bad, the news of the day makes him happy or sad. A push or a shove I'll pour to the boss, but small acts of kindness will not be a loss.
It won't be lost. So those are most of my pictures and videos. Actually, that's not all. I have this hot chocolate one, which is cute. That's what I put on my wallpaper. I just forgot to. Play, you need to get Kim Kardashian Hollywood. It's so fun. This is my account on that game. On Kim Kardashian Hollywood. So I have to finish playing my time and then end the video. So let's make some more bubbles before I go. Okay, so we're gonna make some more bubbles before I go. That was a few small bubbles. Yeah. Wow! All the bubbles got on her hand. So it's my big thing. I went to Buffalo Wilds to watch the game. I would have wanted to go, but I have things to do today. It's kind of early when I'm watching a game this early. So guys, that's the end of the video. Make sure to subscribe, like, and comment down below whatever videos I shall do. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace.